When you think of NASA, you probably think of astronauts, satellites, Mars rovers, and telescopes that study distant planets and far-off galaxies. So why does NASA as a space agency study Earth? Because it's a planet too. And there are a lot of advantages to monitoring the only home we currently have, from space. Just 3 years after the space age began, NASA launched the first satellite to monitor Earth's weather. It was the beginning of a revolution in weather forecasting and laid the foundation for the global study of Earth. Today, NASA's fleet of Earth-observing satellites is essential to helping us understand how our planet works. We're trying to answer some very big questions. How is Earth changing? What's causing these changes? And what does the future hold? The answers are critical to human life and civilization as we know it. Adding to what we learn from satellites, NASA also makes regional observations from airplanes and ships. Our scientists collect even more data on the ground, and others use computers to model what's happening now and in the future with the land, ocean, and atmosphere. Altogether, it's called Earth System Science, and NASA is a global leader in the field. Best of all, NASA shares what it learns with researchers and agencies throughout the world. Because when it comes to understanding Earth, space is the place to really know a planet. And that's exactly where NASA is.